ahead and bring your awareness to your tongue and any flavors that you might taste from the last meal you had or the last drink that you had, or maybe just whatever flavors in your mouth right now. And just notice the experience of taste, allowing that to bring you into the present moment. And then bring your awareness to your eyes. And as you look around, just see without designating what you see to a label. Instead of seeing a leaf, calling it a leaf in your mind, just see the textures of that, see the colors, see the shades and the shapes. Now, one of these senses is going to be dominant for you. So one of these is going to help bring you into the present moment more than any of the others. Whatever your dominant sensation is, really focus in on that for the rest of the day and allow that sensation to bring you into whatever moment that you're in. So for me, it's listening. And when I am truly, truly listening, then I am completely in the moment, completely present. And through that presence, I have all the time and all the space and everything that I need in that moment. So play with that every day. Over time, start to play with the different senses. After you've played with your dominant sense for a while, maybe start to play with the least dominant sense and see how that starts to change over time. Enjoy that practice, and I'll see you in the next video.